the NCB right now has detained so far 9 people were detained right off the Mumbai's coast as it busted a massive drug party on a cruise. And now India Today has accessed all details about the NCB's covert operation to nab those possessing the drugs and those who are consuming as well. Some of them, of course, not all as yet. Let's take a look at this report.
A super luxury experience in the Arabian Sea. An exclusive cruise packed with high-profile partygoers. The stage was set for a musical voyage like none other. Over 500 passengers, including celebrities, were ready to rave. But then came a cinematic twist to the tale. Unknown to other passengers, 22 Narcotics Bureau cops in plain clothes had boarded the luxury liner on Saturday, undercover and posing as normal passengers, just before the cruise set sail over the placid Arabian Sea. Soon the musical rave party began as soon as the ship left the Mumbai coast. The rave party turned into a drug rave as the cruise liner reached mid-sea. This was the cue the Narcotics Control Bureau officials were waiting for. They swung into action, stopping the cruise and conducting elaborate searches of all those present. They were acting on a tip-off about the event being more than just dance and music. What followed was a marathon 7-hour raid on board the ship. And the officials were spot on. According to the narcos, all suspects were searched, and what they found was 20 grams of cocaine, 25 grams of MDMA or ecstasy, 10 grams of MD, and 30 grams of hashish, all illegal psychotropic substances. Bollywood Badshah Shah Rukh Khan's son Aryan Khan, his close friend Arbaaz Merchant, and passenger Munmun Dhamecha were arrested after questioning. Arbaaz Merchant, who was a high-profile Mumbai socialite, was supposedly the one who brought Shah Rukh's son to the party. According to Narcotics Control Bureau sources, he had hidden drugs in his shoes, which were seized by officials during the raid.
Charas has been found, MDMA has been found, MD has been found, ecstasy has been found.
Narcotics Bureau is treading cautiously as several high-profile names are involved in the drug bust and not ruling out many big fish in the mid-sea drug bust case. With Divyesh Singh in Mumbai and Manish Pandey in Delhi, we report here.